Hello viewers, my name is Daniel and I'm from Scripture Union, Enugu area, and I'm here to tell you 5 reasons why.
Have you subscribed?
No.
Why?
I don't have a phone.
You don't have a phone?
Yes, I don't have a phone. Ha! Thank you very much. Okay, so like I was saying before I was interrupted, I'm here to tell you 5 reasons why you should...
Have you subscribed?
No, I'm not subscribed.
Why?
I don't have data. Ah. Wow. Thank you very much. Okay, so, like I was saying, I'm here to...
Have you subscribed?
Have you subscribed?
Have you subscribed?
Have you subscribed?
Okay, give me 1 minute. Okay, I'll suspect. Okay, so I'm here to tell us 5 reasons why you must subscribe.
Just subscribe.
Ikechukwu, where is this foolish boy? This good-for-nothing boy? Since you're now too big to come and greet me good morning, I will come and greet you good morning. Nonsense!
Honey, good morning, ma'am.
Shut up, Joe. What is good about the money? What is good about the money? Meanwhile, what are you doing?
I'm having my personal devotion. Hey.
Ikechukwu, my son. Let me advise you. Stop bothering yourself.
Okay.
Who makes you think that God has time for foolish and senseless persons like you? If I am God, I will not even look your direction. You are too useless. Stop deceiving yourself.
Ah, mommy.
Shut up. I'm talking and you're talking. How dare you call my name? Call your father instead. It's the one you took after in foolishness. I regret marrying that stupid man. If not, I wouldn't have had a foolish child like you. But this is 5:30. A.M. And you're still here, praying and flipping through the pages of the Bible. I wonder if you understand what you're doing here, or you're just covering up. Do fast and stand up, face your morning chores. I'm talking and you're keeping quiet. Are you done?
I don't have anything to say. Thank you for everything.
Hold your thank you to yourself. Just do fast and come and meet me at the kitchen. Liability.
God, this is becoming too much. Oh, God.
country don't tire God.
What kind of country be this? Would they pray here? Other countries, they receive their answers of our prayer.
What's supposed to happen for this country?
Other countries, they enjoy and they pray for us. Eh? If I be God, I don't destroy this country. I go destroy and create another one. If I be God.
How can you be God? At least God gets sense. But you,
I know, sir, I don't get sense. But I know, see me, I guess, as far as you and that your first son. By the way, where is he?
He has gone to that their SU. That is SU. I don't know when they will dismiss.
Hey, mommy, my foolish son. Where have you been? I've been asking for you.
Huh? I'm sorry, sir. We had a group meeting.
Oh. Thank God you are back. Huh?
Thank God.
Please, take this. Go down the street. Huh? You know Mr. Edgino Shaw? Please, give me another.
Sorry, sir, but me, I can't.
Please, I'm telling him, let it be chill. I don't like hot water.
Daddy!
Make it chill. And also, let me please take some secrets. Or just a preferable.
Sorry, sir, watch out.
But what? But what? I only asked you to go there. Get me one. I don't ask you to join me.
Daddy. I have always obeyed you in everything. But whenever it matters concerning my faith, I'd rather obey God than men.
Shut up, my friend! Let me tell you, a son who does not know the ways to the farmland and never praise his father. Let me tell you. We are planning for admission. Me for this house.
Look as far you will take it to get admission. And who will pay your school fees?
This one. Get admission. Future impossible things. The both of you should get out of my face with this your drama. Like father, like son.
Woman, don't blame you. Like mother, like
daughter. Must you always remind me of my dead girl? My little angel. Who you watch die in your house? Out of sheer carelessness. I regret the day I married you. To never be well with you. This one, you're still here looking at me. Do not get into your room. Nonsense. Feathers,
trying to lift myself. So I can fly. Sky, wishing for a miracle to show anything to fix my broken wings as I struggle with the air above. Though my faith remains so small, I still believe that there is help on the way.
Oh, you know what I'm going
for? But you're also a fan. I know. Please, do have your seat.
Right, how about my screen? Why do?
Since last 2 weeks, I must see you.
That's the time on there. Also. Hello, Skate, I'm fine.
Not fine at all. You need I'm
going to be fine. I'm not in this house. But I'll be fine.
Why didn't I be fine? I'm not sure what I'm asking.
The reason why we're still having this conversation is actually because my both parents are not around.
So, I mean, where did they go?
Dad, then you have gone down the street to go to Asisha. Mom, go to market.
Like, I can't really place my fingers on what's the actual problem. Like, come on now. What's the actual problem? You know we care about it. So, bro, also.
I was younger. I was in everybody's group. But everything changed. Everything dawned when I gave my life to Jesus. And it became more self when they discovered that I joined the SU Fellowship. Since then, it has been from one abusive world to a vulgar language to different, you know, levels of maltreatment.
I'm so sorry.
You remember that time we wrote our work? That I was not allowed to finish my exams because I refused to join them in the exam practice.
I hope you call one of your podcasts that righteousness will always be removed. So,
now, me, Captain Onyeka, the whole street, Captain Onyeka. Not so straight. Ancestors, reach now. It's my view, give me the something. In case you go, this is the ancestors. I need to pay homage to them. In case you go, these are the ancestors.
Yes.
And see, if nothing is being given to them,
yes,
you know their anger.
Yes, that's good. Nothing is not anger.
I have had a long journey without waiting. If you please give access for something.
Okay, sir. Give me a little bit. Please, I'm sadly sorry for the social media. So, as I was saying, they have capitalized on my failure in Wayek and Jam. To be making jest of me, especially concerning my faith. Okay. They believe I am good for nothing. And it seems they are right.
No.
It seems they are right because my morale is getting low. I can't come out of this.
No, don't say that. See, Eki, don't say that. You are God's masterpiece.
I understand. I know all these motivational speeches, but let's talk reality. Let's check it out. Academically, I'm below average. Talk of skill, I have none. I can't even express myself before a crowd.
See, bro, I think the problem is that you have been feeding yourself with the devil's lies. They come as thoughts from. Thoughts about yourself, weights from your environment, and
yes.
Obviously, I don't think you need a prophet to tell you that the devil is the engineer of it all.
And let me tell you something, you are not a liability. God did not say a liability. You are his masterpiece, a perfect reflection of his beauty. Come on, you have the excellence put in you, you can do all things.
It seems as you both, you don't understand what I'm saying. Anyway, let me show you what I was doing before you came.
Wait, was it with your hands you wrote all this? God forbid. My brother,
The devil will never succeed over your life in Jesus' name. All these are whispers from the devil. And the devil projects them into your mind as thoughts. And when you give your consent, they become your reality.
Your lines are so poetic and the vibes are captivating. Even though it's not inspired by God. But if you can do this with pain in Jesus' patience, how much can you do when it's divine? Believe me, you can only use this to advance the kingdom of God. First of all.
Please, can we talk about another thing?
I'm really serious. It just drops in my spirit that the Lord wants to bring to your fingers and make a kingdom spread.
Sure. See, my brother, the word of God does not speak in vain. Here's the word for you. The Bible said in the book of Isaiah chapter 61 verse 7, that for your shame, you shall have double. Firstly, I sense in my spirit that the Lord wants to deliver you from this pit of depression that the devil have caged you. Secondly, brethren, like I feel we should pray. Because what I'm sensing in my spirit like right now, I cannot utter it. Can we pray? Can we pray right now? Can we pray? I see something moving in the spirit. Can we pray? You will not suffer our foot to be moved. Oh God, we lay hold upon your word. That for our sin we shall have double.
Gave his all to save me from the fall. Then I owe my all as I've answered his call. If for me he drank the gall, then my surrender must stand tall. I know not why he did take note of my own need. He has so many children to feed, then why treat me as though a special kid? He called me his masterpiece, even when I didn't give him even a piece. Not minding all my sin, he washed and made me clean. Striving through the thick and thin, at last, my heart he did win. Their hair have long been.
What's up?
I'm fine though. Am I? Anyways, how about you?
Fine. I see the point you posted on our fellowship group chat. Wow. I couldn't stop reading it. It was so inspiring.
Elena, please. This attitude is not good for this your whining. You see what I've been doing here for the past 2 hours? You won't even say this.
But I'll be serious. No one in here. Say, you go for me just writing to me, I tell you.
Amen. Thanks for your encouragement. But I cannot do this.
I care. You can do it. Give it your best.
I've been trying. Okay, it's just not working.
Ike, come on. You have what it takes. Just put in your best. I can help you edit it when you're done. The deadline is 2 weeks from now.
Girl, I'm sorry, I can't.
No excuses. You get I will keep you accountable. You show me your first draft later that afternoon. Yes.
All right. All right. Thanks.
All the best.
Italy. International poetry contest.
Me.
Joke of the century. There you go.
Not be well with you for allowing my girl Treasure to die in your hands carelessly. Her blood is on your head.
Don't worry. I will join her soon so that your worries will end. I will join her soon.
What is this rubbish you see?
Can I get 10,000 naira from you? I really need to see the doctor. For 2 weeks now, I've been having severe pains. Can you explain?
Please, oh. Come and take 10,000 naira and go to the hospital and go for lab test. I cannot lose two family members in a year. Haba.
Seriously, I feel like my time is coming.
What is this nonsense you're saying?
I feel like my time is coming.
Please, stop this rubbish talk. Stop this nonsense talk. You're giving to me here now. Just give me 2 days. I will raise 10,000 naira and give to you. Who is this boy? Who is this boy, Ikechukwu? I wonder what he has been writing since 2 days. For 2 days now. I wonder what he has been writing.
This life, what a father am I? 60 years, wrecks without anything to show for it. What a father am I? I even wasted the life of my daughter.
Daddy!
My second son. The day he walked out of this house, only God knows where he is. Only God knows. I don't know where he is. This is the step out of this house. And the only son, and the only one remaining, I have to go and apologize. I have to go and apologize to him before I go to the grave. Doctor's report. I only have 3 days to live. My heart has been severely damaged.
Oh,
What a life. I lived my life miserably. I couldn't undo the little family I have. Everything is wasted. 60 years, no reasonable thing. Wasted the whole time. Wasted everything. The two children I have, couldn't train them. Now there is no hope. Closer to the grave. Closer to the grave. That would be great. I couldn't train the children that I had. Those three, I couldn't. 60 years!
Dad, I won! I won the international poetry contest.
I'm traveling to Italy 2 weeks, Dad. And it's fully sponsored. Dad, what's the problem?
Daddy! What's the problem? What's the matter? Dad, what's the problem?
Jesus.
Just Daddy.
I'm proud of you.
Thank you.
I'm proud of you.
Thank you, Daddy.
I won't stay long to celebrate your win.
Daddy, no, Daddy, what? I don't understand. What are you talking about? I don't care what you have done, Daddy. Daddy, no, God is giving you a new beginning. No. Daddy, no, this is not God's report. This is not God's report, Daddy. We are not taking this. Daddy, no, we can't accept this. Daddy.
Your people be true.
Yes, Daddy.
Please be true.
Yes, Daddy. God is giving you a new start. Said even a tree won't cut off, can still sprout again. Say not remembering the former things because he's doing a new thing. And you cannot lose hope. You can't lose hope. God is giving you a fresh start. If only you will come to him, Daddy. He's always in the business of restoring men. Daddy, don't lose hope. Daddy, let me pray for you.
Pray for me.
Lord Jesus, just repeat after me. Say, Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
I come to you today.
I come to you today.
Like a sheep without a shepherd. Lord Jesus. Forgive me my sins.
Cleanse me from all my unrighteousness.
I accept you today.
As my Lord.
And personal Savior.
I promise to live for you.
All the days of my life.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
They will pray. Amen.
Daddy, mommy, this is the day that God told me about. He's writing everybody's story in this family.